Hi everyone, my name is Michael Bruno Silvaraj and I'm entering Sacred Heart Major Seminary as Pre-Theologian 1 by your generosity and by your assistance. And this is Father Patrick Gagnon, who is my spiritual director for the past 2 years.
And I just want to take the chance as well to say thank you so very much. I've had the joy of knowing Michael over the last few years, and as a spiritual director, seeing him yearn for God's will in his life and then taking a chance and opening a door for God to bless him in this way through your generosity to pay off the Indian student loans. Thank you so very much, everybody. So what has it been like to experience the support of God's people in this most generous way?
Father Patrick, it always reminded me of how we are united as one body. And for me, receiving this love is so amazing, because every time when I was growing up as a kid, I always underestimated the love of God. And I was always thinking that he's going to fill it to the little hearts which we have. But he always keeps working on it, and he expands it to an extent where he can give everything to us.
Yeah, and my heart has been just delighted to see God opening the door for you to enter the seminary this fall. Sacred Heart is amazing. You're less than a week away from entering. How do you feel?
Father, first of all, I would like to give thanks to the Lord and for all the benefactors who have been generous in helping me out to reach to a point where I can discern further in Sacred Heart. And it's truly a joy to get an opportunity to discern my call in Sacred Heart here in Archdiocese of Detroit, and I'm thankful for everyone who are behind it.
Yeah, and Sacred Heart is an amazing seminary. There's so many wonderful seminarians and just great vocations coming out, and it's so encouraging in the new evangelization to see this happening in the church. And Michael Bruno, the final word is yours, brother.
I once again take this opportunity to thank you all, and God bless you.